talk about this, let's not talk about this, you know, it's shyness. There's a difference between having haya about something and educating. There was education with respect, with haya, at the time of Rasulullah. And we need to do that with our children. As I said, parents and schools together in a joint effort, guided exposure within the halal.